Well, this morning we're at a very misty A forest and we're here to do the red run. So let's buckle up.
A forest is actually blessed with a lot of different trail options. It's got a green route and a blue route for those looking for a little bit more gentler ride. It's got quite a long single track red route and it's also got two downhill routes. It's main downhill, which is not for the faint-hearted, and the shredder, which is a more doable downhill. So the first bit of the trail from the car park is obviously the climb, climbing up the hill, and this trail just meanders up the forest. A bit of board features as well. Luckily they put that sort of mesh on the board, otherwise it would be as slippy as. Nice little windy bit through the trees. Really tight. See, people have taken another line there to avoid that tight turn. Oh, and this is a new bit. Whoa. Yeah. Whoa! Whoa! Nice and flowy. Whoa! 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 Oh, that was brilliant. Whoa! And there's the old trail again. Wow. Look at this. This is gnarly. Whoa! Whoa! This is a nice bit of trail. Feels flowy. Yeah. Oh. Thank you for the builders who built this one. Yeah! Whoa! 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 Ooh! Nearly 40 kilometers an hour there. Whoa! That was fast going through that. Yeah, man. Whoa. Whoa! 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 Yeah! And then you come from that fast and flowy bit into this XC bit. Oh my goodness, look at that. With quite a lot of exposure in the left hand side. So the trick is, don't fall left. You know, some people probably bomb it through here. It's probably got a bit of insurance than I've got. That and they're probably better riders. Oh. And now, the downhill, gnarly bit. Yeah! Whoa! We have survived! So this final part of the red run is called the Omega Man. And it starts off, as you can see, quite rocky and gnarly here. And then it starts to pick up speed as you get to the final sections with a few jumps. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, man. Whoa. Yeah. Thank you. Yee-haw! Oh, yeah. Whoa. And that was the A Red Route. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please press like or subscribe. Certainly subscribe if you want to see more. Have fun on the trails. Yeah. So this is my first time on this, so I'm going to take it pretty slow. Oh, missed that jump. Oof, big boulder. Jeez. Just as well, the thing's getting busy through the morning. They're dented to hell. Yeah.